Hello, in this video we will be reviewing how to convert PDF to CSV format. So let me drag and drop one action here and let me quickly configure this. So in the name, let me name PDF to CSV. In the business object we will be selecting pdf.co BPA services, and in the action we will be selecting PDF to CSV. And let me quickly fill this based on the Postman collection which I just downloaded from the pdf.co website. I will put the link to the Postman collection in the description. And here I have the in the body format. Let me copy and paste the URL and let me fill here. And for the one more parameter we require is the API key. So I already have the API key here. So let me copy and paste. Okay, so now that API key has been added, now let us define some output variables. So in the output, first of all, let us configure this URL and create a variable for this. And same for the body. Let me also create a variable for this. So we have provided the bare minimum inputs and outputs, and we will be reviewing how it is performing. So connect here, and so first of all, let us see what this input PDF is looking like. Here we go. So it is containing the invoice information, and we want all the PDF data to be converted to the CSV. Okay, now that it has been executed successfully, let me open this URL and we will see what it is containing. It's been downloaded, and as you see, it is containing all the data. Now, so there are most often we have the requirement like this, like we want certain amount of region to be converted. For example, in this document we processed whole PDF and converted to the CSV, but in the real world scenarios, like the requirement is like we just want this table to be converted to the CSV. So for that we can provide this. Let me open this. We can provide this rectangle parameter with the coordinates of the region which we want to extract. So I just downloaded this PDF here, and ByteScout is providing one free tool like the PDF multi-tool, and it is very useful to do many things actually for the PDF related, but in this case we'll be using this to get the of a region. So I'm opening this. So by the way, I will include the link to download this tool in the video description, so if you want you can use this. And now I'm selecting this table, and let me copy this coordinates. So it's a x and y coordinate, then width and height. Now it's been copied, and let me paste this. Okay, so coordinates has been provided, and let us see how it is performing this time. So I am refreshing this and starting this again, and now the result has been generated. Let us review the output. Here we go. So it is containing only the region we opted for. And one more thing, in cases when we want to get the direct result instead of the URL, so for that we have to enable this inline flag to true. So if it is inline, the output will be received inline. So let me execute this, and we already mapped the output body to this body variable, and let us see what it is containing. So it is containing all the data in the CSV formatted, just like we configured to. So that's all guys, it is how it's easy to convert PDF to CSV format. So the same way we have converted PDF to CSV, and in the previous video we converted PDF to text, we can do the PDF to JSON or the XML. Thank you.